Knight in World of Warcraft Shadowlands, and we're going to be running some dungeons. Wow. I'm really slow to load today. There we go. Okay, so they went to the left. Okay, well, that's a new one. I'm not a fan of this dungeon. There we go. Well, lately I've been playing the Holy Paladin, so it's a little strange to be on an Unholy Death Knight. Big change of pace from healing to DPS. Where is this slime? Oh, okay, it's over here. There we go. That is right, stay away. You don't want the sun getting to you. If that's a mere taste of what the plague can do, your plague's not very strong. I'm just gonna throw that out there. Oh yeah, I probably have turbo keys enabled. Forgot all about that. Unleash plague borers. That doesn't sound good. All right. So these guys, this group seems to be pretty much on top of it. I like that. Also helps that only the Shadow Priest and the Hunter are not part of the original group that I queued with, so. I know the other two. I think I'm the healer, so. Definitely have me feeling a bit better about how this dungeon's gonna play out. There we go. Now we don't have some random tentacle in the back reaching out and throwing things at us. Now we have Dr. Isis. Alright, so we just got rid of his abs, so we can go back to focusing on him for the moment. Nope, we got more abs. That's alright. We're not really hard to take out, so we'll be fine. Nope. Okay. Well, I guess he's dead. That works too. Same results. So you emerged victorious. I jumped a little too soon. There we go. Not been so foolish. All right, off to Venom Blade. stop doing that.
I'm out of range.
There we go. Set our little outbreak there.
Too far away.
A single scratch is all it will take.
A single scratch?
I will slay you where you stand.
Will you? You sure that's not the other way around? Okay, well, I mean, if you just want to lead them away from me so I can't do anything to help you, that's cool too.
A single scratch is all it will take. Fear the dagger in the dark.
The dagger in the dark? What? Okay, you know what? I'm just going to let you run around with those. We don't want to bring them over here so that we can hit them. Probably work better that way, but what do I know? Besides, you're a priest. Why are you not using your bubble to help you get away? Or maybe you were. I don't know. I didn't see, so. I think I'm good on that one. Yeah. So that rings a 158. And I already have a 158, and I think my other one's a... Oh. So I guess my other one's a 146. Either way. The 158, I don't think would be too much of a big difference. Not enough that I would be concerned about getting it. So we'll pass that off to the healer, who will need it more than me. There we go. Alright. Malignant growth? There's the malignant growth. Okay. Pretty spot on there, alright. complaints. God, I don't want to be up in there. Oh, why am I low on health? What did I miss? Oh, okay, I see. I was suffering because I had stood in that stuff before. Alright. Oh! There we go, man. Who's that? Or she, I'm not sure. This flight creation thing is back. Oh, nice. $170, 171, okay. $120. Alright, so I'm gonna get out of there.